Uncle, you better come look at this.
What?
There's a white man standing in the street.
I seen one.
Not like this.
Dial 911. Tell the police to get up here quick. Somebody's about to get killed. And get your butts to school, you hear me? All right. Morning.
Good morning.
You having a nice day, sir? You feeling all right? Not to get too personal, but a white man standing in the middle of Harlem wearing a sign that says, I hate niggas, has either got some serious personal issues or not all his dogs are barking. Hey, I'm talking to you. Now, you got about 10 seconds before those guys see you. When they do, they will kill you, you understand? You are about to have a very bad day.
Tell me about it. Sir, this is a police matter for your own safety. I'm gonna
ask you to step across the street. You're damn right it's a police matter for your own safety. I suggest you hide your butt in my shop till the police get here.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Listen, I'm a cop.
What?
I'm on a case. Somebody blew up Bond with Tellers an hour ago. Did you hear about that on the news?
Yeah.
The same asshole that did that said, I gotta come to Harlem and do this, or he's gonna blow up something else. Do you understand?
Shit.
Listen, I got a gun. You should get across the street. You should get across
Look,
the street.
Start acting crazy,
what?
All right? Like Looney Tunes, you know, like Bellevue.
Hey, Zeus.
A friend of yours? He looked like a friend of mine.
They're headed east on 72nd towards the park.
But Wall Street is south.
Man, stop yelling at me. I got a bad headache. And the best way south is not 9th Avenue. It's through the park.
Oh, dear. I told you the park drive is always jammed.
I didn't say park drive.
I said through the park.
Shit! Lost them. In the park headed south.
I got him, Connie. He's taking the scenic route.
Get away!
Oh.
Out. Get out of here!
Walk. Are you aiming for these people?
No. Maybe that mine.
Tree!
It's late in the air.
Yeah, Indian summer, huh?
Yeah, feels like it's gonna rain like dogs and cats later. Here's one of you guys. Detective, Otto, isn't it?
Yeah. John McClane.
Hey, Mike, how you doing? I keep telling myself I'm gonna take the stairs just for the exercise. But on a hot day like this, but it seems like I always end up riding the lift.
What was the lottery number last night?
You guys play lottery? No?
My wife buys me 2 tickets every week. The last 10 years, plays the same 2 numbers all the time. I say, hey, why don't you play a different number? She goes, well, those are my lucky numbers. I got the tickets right here.
Put that fucking gun down! Put the fucking gun down now!
Christ, you almost gave me a heart attack.
You all right?
Huh?
You all right?
Yeah, it's not my blood.
What the hell's going on down here?
Go take a look at it.
Say hello to your brother.
Get out of here!
Get out of here!
York cop with a nose for trouble.
He's taking the scenic route.
A knack for making enemies. And a talent for beating the odds. On a good day, he's a great cop. On a bad day, he's the best there is.
Oh, what happened? You got a AAA card?
Vengeance.